The curve straight curve 3D Dubins path describes candidate optimal shortest paths with a maximum curvature. Here, the torus illustrates the maximum curvature. The CSC 3D path with a minimum curvature of radius r has 5 inputs as shown. The bending angle of the first C path, psi 1, with orientation phi 1, with respect to the x0, y0 plane. Followed by the straight path with length d, and finishing with the second C path with bending angle psi 2 at orientation phi 2 with regard to the x1, y1 plane. The forward kinematics is straightforward, but determining the parameters to reach the goal position and orientation is hard. Many numerical solutions are provided in the literature. However, there is a one-to-one mapping between the CSC Dubins path and a 5-joint RRPRR robot. We orient the robot so that the z-axis of the base frame is along the initial orientation. This mapping lets us use inverse kinematics techniques to solve for the robot joint displacements that reach the desired position and orientation. We then remove all solutions with negative prismatic lengths to generate all valid CSC paths. The number of solutions varies over the configuration space. This plot shows the number of solutions while varying the goal x and z positions for a given goal y position and goal orientation. The number of solutions varies from 2 to 7 over this space. There is a region of 6 solutions at y equals 1.5, and for y equals 3 or more, there are 4 solutions everywhere. Our analytic solver returns the candidate paths. Here we show a configuration with 7 candidate paths. Their first curve component is distributed on the initial minimum radius torus. Then they have a straight component. Their final curvature takes each path to the goal position and orientation. There are singular conditions along the initial z-axis. If the goal position is a negative z-value, or if the goal orientation is negative, then there are infinite solutions. The solution types and angles depend on the distance between the goal positions, but all solutions have the same psi 1 and 2 angles, and vary the phi angles.